Hey YouTube, what is going on, guys? So I saw a lot of comments from people commenting saying they were tired of Ground War, stuff like that, which I do play a lot of 6v6 and other modes, but I decided to give free-for-all and try to drop a nuke out or a tactical nuke in free-for-all. You'll have to watch the gameplay and see what happens, man. It's pretty cool, actually, when you do get the nuke, man. I didn't know that this would happen. I thought the game would end, but you guys gotta watch the gameplay to see what happens, man. But if you can shoot for 8,000 likes for a free-for-all tactical nuke, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you guys are brand new, because I know some of you guys are gonna be brand new as well. If you guys are seeing this video, I'll be live on Twitch right now, man, so make sure you just come over to my Twitch, hang out with me, man, come watch these gameplays live and stuff like that. But let me show you guys the class setup real quick. So this was the M4 class setup I was running, man. You gotta play a little campy and free-for-all and hold down an area. You really can't rush around because it's all about literally just sound whoring. The guy who I was going against in free-for-all was going crazy with a VTOL and everything, so it was pretty tough to do. We had restock on for the claymores because you know you gotta hold down the areas. But yeah, like I said, 8,000 likes for today's video would be awesome, guys. If you're a brand new, drop a like, and yeah, let's get right to the gameplays, baby. How do you even play? I don't even know how to play this, to be honest. You really gotta just vibe out in a free-for-all. I can't really talk much. Goodness. No. Damn it. I'm not talking. I'm gonna try to get this nuke shot. I'm trying to streak up. Oh shit. Shit. Wow, dude. Where's he going? Where's he going? Where are you going? Where are you going? This motherfucker called him precision airstrike? How was that? This fool called him a precision airstrike. This guy is cracked on a different level. Wow, that guy's hunting me. This guy has a fucking VTOL. Oh my god. This guy got a VTOL, bro. Insane. Whoa. Wow.
Oh my god. Dude, I didn't say a fucking word that whole time. Took me 10 minutes to get that nuke. I'm done, dude. Those guys were haunting me. Free for all is so stressful. I give up. Oh, call it in. Oh my god. You can actually call in your nuke. Wait, you can call in your nuke? I thought the game would just end. You can call in your nuke. Thank god. Oh my lord, dude. They were after me. No way. I didn't say a word in that free for all match.
Let's go, baby.
Dude, let's go. Oh my god. You did it?
I heard that guy's gun beforehand. I want to see if I can get an FFA tactical nuke. I feel like no one moves in this. Personal UAV. Wait, is he using a shotgun? I need that. I'm dead. Oh, thank god. See if I can drop up. I'm not gonna talk that much, chat.
Wow.
Go. I played a couple games before this, but Free For All is just like a weird game mode to me. Free For All is a really weird game mode. I picked this guy shotgun up. I didn't even know that was a free-for-all spot. Free-for-all is all sound whoring, bro. It literally is all sound whoring. All right, now I gotta rush everyone, low-key. There's like four guys back here. What in the world? Like eight guys. Aw, you know you gotta get cocky with it. You know you gotta get cocky with it. Who's nading up there? What the heck? This guy's just in the corner up there. Ah, gotcha. Gotcha. What in the world? Why is everyone just hiding? Wait. Wow. I'm just flying around like a dragon right now. Here, a guy up top here. Oh my god! So I keep killing the same kid. He hates me. Come on, free for all vibes. The top. No way. No way. If you guys want to know where I stream daily, man, it's twitch.tv/swag. Guys, make sure you guys go over there and click that follow button, man. And also, if you want to subscribe for a free trial on Twitch, you get emotes and a chance to play with me, guys.